Sleek and often elusive, melon-headed whales are found globally in tropical and subtropical ocean waters. They are dark-colored toothed whales that prefer to remain offshore in the open ocean, often traveling over deep waters reaching 980 to 6,600 feet in depth. They can also be found around oceanic islands, where the ocean floor drops off steeply. Sightings over shallow water are relatively rare. Melon-headed whales are part of the dolphin family. Their head forms a distinct triangle between their eyes and the tip of their snout. Their body is slim and elongated. Their dorsal fin is tall and sickle-shaped, and located right in the middle of their back. When seen from afar, they can often be confused with their close relatives, the pygmy killer whales. But there are a few key differences to look for. Melon-headed whales have long flippers that are distinctly pointed at the tips, unlike the rounded flippers of pygmy killer whales. And if you could count their teeth, you'd find melon-headed whales have a larger number of smaller, more sharply pointed teeth. Pygmy killer whales, on the other hand, have fewer, more robust teeth. Melon-headed whales are generally black or very dark gray on the back and sides, with a light-colored underside. A faint gray throat patch may also be visible. Their lips are often white. Melon-headed whales are very social. They're known to travel in large groups, typically ranging from 100 to 1,000 individuals, although even larger aggregations have been reported. They make fast, low leaps from the water as they swim. They're often seen swimming with other cetacean species, especially Fraser's dolphins. Sometimes seabirds also travel with these large groups. Melon-headed whales are primarily nocturnal feeders, preying mainly on squid and small fish. At birth, they are around 3 feet long. They can grow up to 9 feet in length, with males typically reaching slightly greater sizes than females. They are thought to live up to 45 years. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.